This is how I massage a stroke arm that is spastic and tight. I start from the traps. Next would be the chest, the front of your shoulder, your biceps, or your triceps, your forearm, your wrist, the palm of your hand, and your fingers. Try massaging those areas first before you go stretching. Do at least 10 to 15 passes in each area to relax a stroke arm that is spastic and tight.